As humans, we always remember the feline friends we've had in our lives long after they are gone. But do you think your cat remembers you when you come back months later from school or a trip? And how long does it take a cat to forget you? Cats have a short-term memory that allows them to remember recent events and experiences. Scientists believe a cat's short-term memory lasts around 16 hours. If you have just one interaction with a cat, she will likely remember you for up to 16 hours. Similarly, if you accidentally step on their tail, that one-off bad event will fade away from your cat's memory within 16 hours. Interestingly enough, a study published in Applied Animal Science Behavior tested cat reactions to being restrained against their will at a veterinary surgery clinic. It was found that the cats didn't avoid that location or people afterward. Due to how short-term memory works in felines, they might not remember what caused them stress in a few hours. Scientists have discovered that cats use their short-term memory to remember things of importance, like where they hunted the night before or where their new food bowl is located in the house. Keep in mind that cats have a remarkable short-term memory capacity compared to other animals. While most animals can only hold a short-term memory for an average of 25 seconds, cats can retain information for up to 16 hours, which is quite significant. But cats also have long-term memory. This memory can last indefinitely. When certain things happen repeatedly, your cat will store that information in its long-term memory. For example, if you always bring out the cat carrier when it's time to go to the vet, your cat will learn to associate the carrier with unpleasant vet visits. Even after many years, your cat will remember the carrier and try to avoid it because it associates it with bad experiences. We humans also learn in a similar way. Imagine if every time you walk through a door, you were hit with a frying pan. If that happened a little too often, you would stop walking through that door. Long-term memories have the power to affect a cat's behavior for a lifetime. If a cat has been abused or mistreated repeatedly by humans, they will have a hard time trusting humans again. Long-term memories are also what make cats afraid of certain people and hold grudges like there's no tomorrow. If a person repeatedly abuses or mistreats a cat, the cat will associate that person with negative experiences and try to avoid that person at all costs. However, positive memories are also stored in long-term memory. Pleasurable long-term memories are what allow your cat to leap into your arms when you return from a long trip. If your cat has had good memories with you in the past, your scent will remind them of all the positive experiences. Your cat may not remember the specific interactions she's had with you, but she will remember how you loved them and brought them joy. Your smell will remind them of your affection, arrival of food or resources, as they always appeared when you were there. So, if you are wondering whether your Persian cat will remember you after years of separation, the answer is yes, but only if you are worth remembering. And this is why you shouldn't punish your cat for scratching the couch. Your pet won't have any idea why you're angry at them, but they will associate you with negative emotions and they will begin to avoid you. Do cats remember their mom or other cats if they are separated? Just like how cats remember the humans they love, they can also remember other cats or animals they have formed long-term memories with. In fact, a study was conducted where kittens were separated from their moms and after a year they were reunited. After reunion, the kitten showed a clear gravitation toward their mom, indicating that they remembered her. They recognized their mom through scent, as cats store long-term memories mainly through smells. Interestingly, the scientists also discovered that these kittens could also recognize each other if they were separated for a year and then brought back together. Episodic memory. It's important to know that a cat's memory is so complex that it lets them memorize predictable routines. For example, if you usually feed them at 7 o'clock a.m. every morning, they will expect to be fed at that time. If you're late by half an hour one day, they get nervous. Your cat might get stressed and worry about where their next meal will come from, how will they need to get water, and worry they won't have companionship and other securities you provide them. So, If you leave for several days, or their routine changes in some way, it can be very stressful for them. This is why leaving your cat alone for extended periods of time can prove a negative experience. When you leave your pet home alone and head off for a weekend road trip, it will be less stressful for your cat if you arrange for a pet sitter to come over a few times a day and make sure a normal routine is maintained. The pet sitter could make sure the litter box is scooped regularly, food is served at the normal times, and some degree of normal activity occurs within the home. Why cats ignore you? Many people wonder if their cats even recognize them, because in most cases, these felines seem to be indifferent to the people around them. However, your cat not only knows who you are, but they can tell you apart from outsiders and other people within your own home. In fact, cats even have a favorite person, preferring the company of one individual over others. Cats identify their guardians through scent and sound. Some felines will twitch their ears or tilt their head when they see their owners. However, many cats don't always feel the need to offer a response when their owners come home. Unlike dogs, who generally want to be involved in every situation and activity and often follow their human around constantly, cats are more independent. And, of course, this is why we find cats so appealing. It is the very nature and behavior of cats that makes them one of the most popular pets. Does your cat miss you when you're gone or grieve the loss of a loved one? Many pet parents wonder if their feline companions miss them when they're at work, on a trip, or even just at the grocery store. Research has shown that cats feel safer and more secure when their owners are around, and may even experience stress and separation anxiety when their owners are gone. When left alone, many cats display signs of stress that often go unnoticed. For example, they may avoid using their litter box, urinate outside of it, destroy the furniture, become more vocal, or hide in small places. Some pet owners might think these behaviors are due to anger or the cat seeking revenge for being left alone. However, it's actually the cat feeling anxious about being left alone. All the scientific research done on cats and their behaviors suggests that cats do indeed miss their humans. Cats can also experience grief when they lose a family member who moves out or passes away, as well as when they lose other animal companions. Now that you know more about cats and how their memory works, let us know your thoughts in the comment section below. Does your cat seem to miss you when you leave the house? Do they seem to know your schedule and routines? Share your own experience and make sure to subscribe to our channel for more videos.